So my background is probably a little different than most dairy farmers. My family invested in a dairy that was struggling financially, and one thing led to another, and we have about 10,000 cows spread across 5 dairies. We have a team that takes care of the milking, the feeding, the maternity. One of my functions is to look at the broad picture and say, what can we do as dairy farmers that enhances sustainability, and what are we doing to reduce our carbon footprint? One of the things that we've been working with is a newer technology that allows us to apply the manure and water on a growing crop. And that's really exciting for us because it will almost immediately allow those growing plants to capture those nutrients. And it lets us reduce the amount of commercial fertilizer. We can spoon feed it over the growing season, and that reduces the risk that any of that fertilizer would leach away and percolate out of the ground and end up in our water streams. An additional benefit of this technology, it reduces the amount of days of storage. The sooner that we can apply that manure, the less methane that is emitted. The manure and the water goes to the machine in a pipeline. The pump is back at the lagoon where the water and the manure is. It communicates with the machine wirelessly, and it tells the pump when to stop and when to start. It does run on its own. All we have to do is monitor it on our phone. It uses GPS technology that makes sure that it doesn't trample down any corn, and it monitors the rate of application. This technology allows us to get 2 crops off of the same field in a year, which is a great sustainability story because we get more crops off the same amount of acres and nutrients. So a lot of benefits, and that doesn't mean that the way that we've done it in the past is wrong. This is just new technology that helps everyone.